time now to answer your business questions. Being a small new business, what would be the wisest and best avenue in finding investors? But how do you parse that out? So you have all of these ideas. How do you know where to start?
Well, as an entrepreneur, I've raised millions upon millions of dollars for my small business ventures. And I always start with my network. Who do you know? And who within your friends, your family, business associates? And if your network runs out, then what events can you go to, whether it be fundraising seminars or business venture capital seminars, or even charity-related events where these investors are, where you can talk to them, but build rapport, meet them as friends, and talk to them about the subject of your investment. And that's what I've always done, is use your network and grow your network if it doesn't have enough people in it to help.
And how do you get them interested? An elevator pitch, a business plan?
An elevator pitch is a prime example.
Business plan is key. Always have a good, a well-written business plan. Helps a lot.